tech found Josh, hot sauce, posting anti-CTOS videos on Invite. Kid had a plastic Halloween mask over his face, a skull, but like the worst dollar store skull you could find. You could see his eyes through it, big no-no when it comes to avoiding a profiler. He had a distorted voice, but he didn't change his speech patterns. See, Josh, he's high-functioning autistic, which means he's got a very specific way of talking. Satara found him easily, but he wasn't at all what we expected. When you get down to pure coding, Josh operates on a higher level than the rest of us. We got a look at his CTOS profile, and all kinds of nasty flags popped up. Emotionally challenged, unstable, even a low mental maturity score. He's none of those things, and he quickly became the activist soul of our group. He has a black and white way of seeing things, fair and unfair, which means he can be refreshing and often hilarious. We caught a glimpse of the damage CTOS dealt him. Rejected care programs, cut funding, overcharges. We offered to help him make things right. When we met Josh, he had the right intentions and the wrong approach, like a laser putting on a pretty light show instead of burning holes. If Bloom's system wants to make him unemployable, damn straight we're gonna snatch him up and point him right back at him.
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The counselor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the counselor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement accused Counselor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Your deck is trash. You've got too many cards. Here, look. Get rid of all your wetlands cards. Your monsters there are all garbage, and you're only getting a plus one synergy bonus. You should be drawing plus three in, like, under four turns.
Hey, you!
I can't believe my hand slipped. It must have been an earthquake. There's no other way I'd have messed up like that. I had to completely strip the paint off and then start from scratch. Ugh, it sucked. But I gotta say, my miniature army is going to look amazing.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Oh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research.
Hipster Merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death.
Okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us do bigger and badder ops.
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Days?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcaney just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. and he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
Yeah, maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani?
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, why do you ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Dakes fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
Marcus, guys, the Cyber Driver trailer just dropped.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the Hacker's Wave.
I'm on my way.
Buying this new Dawn bullshit. It's obviously a money-making scheme disguised as a New Age church. These things usually target the uneducated and the elderly, but I'm seeing intelligent, well-spoken celebrities flock to it. What is going on? And how do I get in on the profit?
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet Tea, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
No! Oh.
Thank you. need an ambulance.
Marcus, Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it. I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo Dates, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Carcani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this.
Thank you.
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Yup.
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised, born and crazed. Haze is blown the fuck away.
Damn! That's dope! That's your best work yet!
You're welcome.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
No. No. No, 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 no.
Marcus, our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them, that's the point. They give us access to their power, we grow a network of computers that makes us stronger, our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power. but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Doesn't look too bad.
Hello? We need an ambulance here. Right now!
I saw everything. I can be a witness.
Is everyone okay?
Oh.
Please move. Please, please.
What's happening? Suck a bag of dicks, you fucking boy.
No.
Good luck getting through life with that fucked up face.
Hey, I got a shirt just like that.
Ugh, not the pickup lines again.
Have we met?
Yeah, at the party, remember?
Oh, there's a... kind of a lot I don't remember from that night.
Totally understand.
What are you up to?
I've been writing an exploit for the CTOS-enabled ATMs. They got a lot of new features we'll be able to fuck with. You want to give it a test run?
Hell yeah, I'd love to. Send it on over.
Great. The name's Kaylee, by the way.
Marcus.
I know. We've already met.
Right. Looks like I've signed up for the test run of Kaylee's CTOS ATM exploit.
Like people watching, only you get to look up their noses. Fun.
Dream a little, Wrench. We can use this to fuck with greedy douchebags.
Or help out the underdogs.
Let's see if I can figure the thing out first.
Let's see how the banks deal with Callie's exploit.
This is too much fun to fail.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking television.
Oh, great. I gotta fucking listen to a machine.
Welcome back, Mr. Johnson. How can I assist you today?
Blow me. Just give me my money.
Really? I'm gonna miss Happy Hour. Fuck.
Hello?
Thank you, Mr. Johnson. We appreciate your business.
All you appreciate is my interest payments.
looks clear. I'm gonna check another area.
Gotta hand it to Kaylee. I love this exploit.
Look at this place.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Whatever, robot.
Welcome back, Mr. Daniels. How can I assist you today?
Well, you can not talk to me.
For your generous donation, Mr. Daniels.
Charity? What the fuck? Ugh, sentimental bullshit.
You have been reported for fraudulent banking activity. Please wait here. Authorities have been...
No, I donated to charity! It was for charity!
Thank you.
Let's see whose financial futures we can screw with this time.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
네.
Welcome back, Miss Lee. How can I assist you today?
저 돈 좀 주세요.
'Good news, Miss Lee. Your account has been credited with $200 as part of our cash-in giveaway.
뭐? 어머나 세상에. 진짜요? 알았어요.
Congratulations, Miss Lee. Your monthly tuition payment has been taken care of to thank you for being a loyal customer.
뭐라고요? 진짜 이거 장난 아니죠? 미국 너무 좋은 데 가요. 감사합니다. 감사합니다. 이거 무슨 일이야? 대박!
That stuff you got from me before, it was alright, but that stuff is for kids. This thing right here, this is the main stuff, loco. You take a little hit.
Gives me a weird feeling.
Knock it off!
What? You don't want to know about my feelings?
Not really.
Can't help it. I'm not some emotion.
How long is the course? San Francisco to LA.
On a bike?
On a bike. Come on, we're raising money for AIDS research.
Can't we just donate money?
No, because that wouldn't inspire anyone. I didn't mention the cameras. We're streaming live.
Which means I'm guaranteed to wipe out.
If you do, make it epic for our viewers. Don't worry, we leave no man behind.
Is this medical waste? No, it's just burning fun. Can I get a lunch that doesn't look like a colostomy bag?
That stuff is for kids. This thing right here, This is the main stuff, loco. You take a little hit of this, you're gonna be flying high. You're gonna think you're on a dragon, is it?
I love messing with these ATMs.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I
confirm your identity.
Welcome back,
Shut
Mr.
Up.
Coleman. How can I assist
I
you
I hate
today?
You.
How can I assist
Holy
you
Holy shit. I want some money. What do you think?
Congratulations, Mr. Coleman. A bonus of $200 has been added to your account.
Not bad. Why?
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Coleman.
What are you talking about? I didn't donate anything. Ah, whatever. I can write it off. God, this is slow.
Congratulations again. As our 1,000th customer, you get $1,000 cash.
Wow. Nice.
your company! Nice. Keep doing what you're doing.
What's going on?
That's weird. Good.
Oh, sorry.
Say.
sure it's kind of fucked up. Maybe you and me don't want a dog shit in our bodies, but hey, it's her thing. Who's here? New York cat? Fucking scared the shit out of me one night. I was pissed out of my mind and... Hey, never mind.
Go.
Oh. Nothing fucks
hey,
up my day.
Hey, you listening to me?
Hey!
You coming at me? I come at you.
No way. You're really looking for a beat.
Oh my god.
Myself, no cars. I'm gonna walk. I don't want to contribute to our collective destruction of the world. Want to guess how long I lasted? 2 days. I'd get to work sweating buckets, looking a mess. I'd heard the phrase urban hiking before, but man. So now I take the streetcar. Not buses. Electric vehicles only. I still have to walk a bit, because they only get me so close to the office.
Whoa!